You see a clue? There is a clue! On the giant! You know what we need? Our handy dandy... notebook! Thanks. Welcome. Bye. Okay, a giant.
First, the giant's head. Lines for his giant shirt. And giant pants. Spiky lines for hair. Eyes and mouth. Curvy shapes for hands. And ovals for feet. A giant.
Hey, we have all three clues. You know what that means? We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Right, our thinking chair. Let's go.